Là, mon père, il vivait par la terre. Il attend devant cette photo d'antan. Il n'est pas fou, il y croit, c'est tout. Il la voit partout, il attend debout. Une rose à la main, à part elle, il n'attend rien. Rien autour, il a de sens et l'air est lourd. Le regard absent, il est seul et part. Souvent, il n'est pas fou, il aime ses tours. Il la voit partout, il attend debout, debout. Une rose à la main, non, rien ne le tient. Dans sa love story, dans sa love story. Dans sa love story, sa love story. Prends ma main, promets-moi que tout ira bien. Serre-moi fort, près de toi je rêve encore. Oui, oui je veux rester, mais je ne sais plus aimer. J'ai été trop bête. Je t'en prie, arrête, arrête, comme je regrette. Non, je ne voulais pas tout ça. Je serai riche et je t'offrirai tout mon or. Et si tu t'en fiches, je t'attendrai sur le port. Et si tu m'ignores, je t'offrirai mon dernier souffle de vie. Dans ma love story, dans ma love story. Bâtir tout un empire. Il y a toi, il y a moi. Personne n'y croit, mais l'amour fait d'un fou un roi. Si tu m'ignores, je me battrai encore et encore. C'est ta love story. C'est ta love story. C'est l'histoire d'une vie. Love story.
Yeah. more music on trendybeats.com. More music on trendybeats.com.
What if I say, make you come to with me in my place? When you go, if you come, maybe this Friday. Me and you will be chilling in my room. We go listen to some songs that might be spiky. Maybe we could do this to the midnight. Yes. Yeah, because I want you. I want you. Yes, I want you. Yeah. And every day, girl, I'll be missing you. You know, 15, I say you didn't miss me.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Please tell us, what's your name?
My name is Gimba Shekari, the coach of Fieldland Football Club in Abuja.
How long have this football club been existing in Abuja here?
Yes, it was found 2014.
Okay. Okay. How many categories of players you have? Which categories, from which category to which one?
Yeah, we have four categories. We have under 10,
okay.
We have under 13, okay. Under 16, then we have the senior team.
Okay.
They are now playing National League. Nationwide league in Nigeria.
The young boys that I'm seeing all around now, which category are they?
Yeah, these ones that you are just seeing now, they are under 13 and 10.
Okay.
Yeah, from field and football.
And then the ones on black and white?
They are our under 16 boys.
Okay. So what are the aim and objective of Field and Football FC?
Yeah, if you can remember, Field and Football Club, a senior team, traveled to Ukraine last year, and we are planning for the junior ones too to travel to Denmark very soon.
Okay.
Our purpose is to build them, to get them a club where we can fix them, because you know the kind of quality players we have in Fieldland.
Okay. What are your achievements since you founded the club in 2014? What are the achievements you have so far?
Yes, in terms of trophies, we have about, let me say, four trophies now.
Okay.
In our Fieldland office.
Which competitions?
And the tournament we participated in Ukraine.
Okay.
We come the champion.
Okay.
We won the trophy.
Okay.
And we participate in one big family. Let me say, one of the best tournament in Abuja. We won that tournament in 2018.
Okay.
And we participate in a tournament in Kaduna, the season tournament. We won that tournament.
Okay, that's number for one international and three domestic tournament.
Yes.
So how many fantastic players have you trained so far that you know that this one can beat the quality of previous national team players in Nigeria or in Europe that you can boast of?
Yes, we have players that I cannot even mention because there are many. But I would like to say, call Echigoze Iloga. When we travel to Ukraine, he scored a lot of goals, and even clubs are looking for him now. At right time, as for now, he went for interview last week, and we are waiting for his visa. He will soon travel abroad very soon.
Okay. In your academy, do you take players who have special talent, or anybody can come and you build him up and transform him into a better player?
Oh, you know, one good thing about Finland, they always go for the best. We are not after money. We are just looking for talent. Maybe if you ask some of the players, no one of them pay tenny. We feed them, we even give them salary. That is the senior team. And the junior ones, we go street by street, school by school to pick them. That's why we pick all these ones that you are seeing.
So, do you have any social media page where people can follow you up to see your activities? Maybe Facebook, Twitter, or TikTok, or Instagram. Do you have any page at all?
Yes, we have our own page, Finland.
Okay.
The Finland page. If you go to Finland, if you go there, you will see all our activities.
Is it on Facebook or where?
On Facebook, Facebook and Instagram.
Okay.
And
is it Fildan FC page?
Yes, Fildan FC page. Fildan Football Club page.
Page. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.